before the game at TD Garden. People saw Kyrie doing this pregame, started Googling smudging and burning sage. Well, it's a way to cleanse a space and to promote healing and wisdom, thus inviting positive energy. You're burning plant material and the smoke fills the air and purifies the environment. Again, all about positive energy and rejecting anything that could disrupt your zen. In fact, I do it before Richard Jefferson enters any room that I'm in.